Alright, let's move on out.
Left. Who made it?
Hey, you just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
Can't find Midas. But Weaver. Hey, just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Mad Shells, the big guy. You might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.
How's your pal?
Holding up. Thanks for looking after him. You heard anything about a Lieutenant Colonel Walker?
That the guy that works with the troops call themselves the Wolves? He used to be Skelltech's military advisor. Heard he was an operator. You know him?
Yeah. Yeah, we met a couple times.
You got a mean look in your eye. You got big plans?
You know how I can get off this island?
Right. And leave us regular folk to fend for ourselves, huh? Auckland is 2,000 kilometers away. It's an awful long way to run with your tail between your legs.
I'm not running, Mads. The USS Wasp is a couple dozen clicks off the coast. If I can get there, I can come back here with some help.
The Wasp, huh? Not sure I'm fond of the idea of a bunch of squids running around our island.
Well, there are a couple of jarheads on board, too.
Well, if that's the case... Look. I'll be straight with you. We know that we're no match for former Spec Ops. So some of our friends, homesteaders and Skell employees both, are leaving the island on a couple of boats. Can you get them protection on the Wasp?
Absolutely.
All right. I'll tell you where the boats are.
Let's go and have a look for these boats. Need to talk to anyone else? I don't think so. We don't need to talk to anyone else. This way. So far, you experienced the game with guidance mission icon HUD. Now on guided mode is turned off by default, you have to figure out your objective. On guided mode, any time for more straightforward. Alright, awesome. Available intel to find hints on the location of the finding locations. Press the LT to zoom out and look for right province. After zooming back to the wanted location, press A beacon. All right. What else is it? Wow, the sound effects for this bike are fucking ridiculous. Was sagen. But this is a beta version, so you gotta expect it to have its bugs. Come on. Back on the bike. Well, definitely wasn't expecting that. I have no idea where the bike went. Found it. Get on it. Come on. Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ. Report. Port is the northeastern part of the Smuggler's Cove. Located on the coast north. Old. Okay. Lighthouse visible. Far. So, Freeport, Smuggler's Cove. So let's go and have a look up here. Has a lighthouse up around here somewhere. There's the lake. Post. Like right there somewhere. Oh, let's. Oh, we don't need nothing. And let's take a boat. Probably gonna take a while. Up there, get up. Far out. Come back. Fine. Definitely need to improve the sounds of their vehicles, which I'm sure is something they're working on. Got some hostiles up here. Hey, smile. Come on, show your head, show your fucking head, dickhead. And you're asleep. Shit, we got a hostile helicopter. A bunch of hostiles around here. Ah, okay. Go and investigate. Let's move in. Oh, we got movement. Don't know if it's a local or a hostile. Oh, definitely a hostile.
Villages, the
whole
thing was cleared out.
Fuck it, shit. Reinforcements moving in. Alright, so they seem to be... Yeah. They're leaving the area. We're all good. Do a bit of looting while we're here. Where's the intel up here? Let's have a look. Come on. So, pretty sure that the brake caliper is not meant to be on the outside of the wheel. Just saying. This thing sounds like a friggin' VTEC. Yeah, bruh, VTEC. Yeah, VTEC boy. Oh, it even drifts like a fucking Honda. Even drifts like a Honda. Yeah, boy, drifted. What the hell? Oh, no. Killed my Honda. Damn it. Dude, do you even swim? Jesus. Alright, we need to find a new car. Oi, 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 oi. Oh, no, no. That was a bad idea. We gotta get this car that's over here. Drop! You didn't see shit, boys. Didn't see shit. Oh, there's a helicopter. Drone. is a drone. Get in the car. Let's go. Yeah, this thing drifts. That is a checkpoint. What is the go with this drone? Don't understand that. But we have a four-wheel drive, so we're gonna go off-road. A few. Oh, that's a rock. Yeah, it's all right. Up tree. Interesting, this place. Oh, it's a rabbit! It's a rabbit! Yeah. Alright, let's check this place. Let's go. Let's quickly swap out this gun. someone here. I don't know where exactly. No doubt we're gonna run straight into them. I don't know where he is. What the f- What is this? Heart. All right, well, it's down anyway. There is a drone above me. There a drone. Away. No, don't get dead, fuck. Come on, is there any one of yous?
Those ghosts don't stand a chance in hell.
About that. Have a sleep.
Look, I'm just really busy.
Much to live for. Don't panic, people, don't panic. Nothing to see. Shit. Down, fuck you, get down. We're all fine. Just chill, guys, chill. Chill.
You're making me nervous.
Would you just stop with this shit, okay?
Ooh, Desert Eagle. I will definitely take that. Oh yeah, that's nice. Alright, let's eat. Nothing to see here, dude, just chill. Oh my god, just chill, people. God.
Chill out, okay?
Yeah, exactly. Shut up. Blowing my cover. Can you shut up? I will put a bullet in your head if you do not shut up. Okay, yep. What you doing, homeboy? Sleeping now, that's what you're doing. Drones. There he is. too worried about him finding the body. Alright, we're screwed. We're screwed. We're screwed.
Keep looking.
How are the kids?
Good days and bad. It's a lot for them. Packing up in the night, coming here. Everyone's done great work building Erewhon, but it's not home.
Do they understand why you needed to move?
Well, they understand that Sentinel Corp are the bad guys, that we have to hide from them, but beyond that, I don't know. They ask a lot of hard questions, that's for sure.
Like what?
You know, when are we going home? Where are the people Sentinel took?
I mean, I wish I had the answers to those.
Me too. Me too.
Hello there.
That's the problem.
Dad?
Don't hurt us. Please.
I'm not gonna hurt anyone. Mad Schultz sent me. You don't look like homesteaders.
Well, I work for Skelltech. Mads is a friend. When Sentinel started arresting people, he helped us out. Why did he send you?
My chopper got to this island from a Navy ship just a few dozen clicks off this coast. I can get these bolts back to that ship, then I can come back here with help.
Well, certainly sounds better than taking a boat all the way to Auckland.
What happened to your chopper?
I'm still working that out.
You leave it someplace?
Yeah. Maurice Fox. This is my daughter, Harmony.
It's nice to meet you. Call me Nomad.
And we met another soldier. He said his name was, Hill.
Josiah Hill? Is he here?
No, he helped us get around some of Sentinel's men, but he was injured. Well, not badly. We left him at this fishing building area thing.
I actually think I know what you're talking about. I'll pick him up after I get back. Guys,
everyone take cover.
What the hell was that?
Give me a minute. My God. Those people. It must be a new security programmer. Holy flying cow. My guess is nothing could come to or leave this island as long as it's on.
That must be what brought down my chopper.
I want to go home.
Me too, kiddo.
Listen. You have to get these people, and you have to get out of here.
What?
No one is coming to save you, and there's no ambulance on the way. You have to run. You have to get to Air One.
Okay, yes, yeah. Are you coming with us?
I'm gonna find my friend Hill. That fishing building you left him at was a fallback point. There may be other soldiers.
Good luck.
We got company!
Yeah, that was going to be a bad idea. All right, well. Let's just keep on moving. Fuck are they? I really do not like this island. If I get in this boat, I reckon those little fuckers are gonna come after us. Look at that, look. Look, here they come. Here they come. Alright, they seem to not be too worried. They just look like they're on a patrol. But let's see. Yeah, they're not too worried. Like, so much to explore still. Restricted area 1. Just Main mission. No way, whatever brought down the chopper kills whatever. Nobody escapes, even civilians. Operation Stone must continue and Aurora must be retaken. Alright, so. I think we need to go there and do it. Quick look. That cunt's got a fucking minigun! Damn! Get down, you fuckwit! Get down! Oh, we're fucked! Fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Fucking run! That cunt literally had a fucking minigun just chilling there! Oh, there's a chopper inbound. Chopper inbound. Inbound, stay down, stay down, stay down. Fuck, don't stay down. Go, 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 go. Oh, why is he throwing fucking grenades? Oh, shit. Come on, run, 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 run. Fucking run. This went from being chill to fucking extreme. Oh, fucking sniper hit. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Get the fuck down, get the fuck down. Who the f- I don't like whatever that is. Oh, fucking run. Oh, just got hit by another fucking sniper round. Pretty sure we're clear for now. That was some intense bloody shit. Get back over that way. Swim, dude, swim. Not a dolphin. Jesus. Okay, we got some hostiles there. I don't. Pipe bomb. Fucking drone. Get out, get down. Nope. No, they've marked it. Shit. Oh, they've also scrambled. Yeah, they've got a jammer. We can't see where we are on the map. We are now blackout. We are now officially blacked out. Yep, yep, get away from the tree. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We have officially become the hunted. Alright. Not exactly what I wanted. I actually wanted one of the motorbikes. But there they go. Okay, there's another drone. Be a civilian. That's a civilian drone. Not too worried about them. Not listening, man. You just came out of nowhere. A helicopter.
soldier you must have been. Oh, blow me. We looked around for another 20 minutes. Then Rourke steps in something, almost takes his leg clean off.
Oh yeah, there was a chopper.
Goddamn bear trap, but like, homemade.
What the shit?
I can't imagine being...
Got it!
Eyes on a hostile! He's right there! I got him!
Bridge. All right, yeah, there's a bridge. Oh my god, handling on these bikes are so shit. Oh my god. Doesn't even turn. Jeez. Come on. Really? Checkpoint. Yep, don't mind me, guys. I'm just your ordinary, how do we say? Brain. Fuck. Oh no. No. Oh sh- yep. Yeah. That's exactly what took our chopper down, was those bloody drones. The whole swarm of them. Far out. They only took us out because we got close to probably where they were being controlled. Yeah, drone swarm incoming. Yep, 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 yep. Alright, so yeah, we definitely cannot get there. Alright, let's see if we can get, see if we can find another way around. Definitely can't go that way. Like, we're not even near the restricted area either, so what is here that they are protecting? Where are we? Right there. So they're not letting us here. I'm curious now. I want to see why they're protecting this building. Oh. Nope. Interesting. Interesting. Alright, I think we'll go down this way. Go towards them. Down here. One, two. What you doing? I got a single shot.
Hey! Hostiles are attacking! Enemy contact! We are under attack!
I is not. Can't see me. Shoot in the air. All right, let's. Thing's probably not gonna beat the drone swarm, but let's try it. Here they come. Fucking smacked in the head by a drone. That's classic. Fucking classic. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end the stream here for today. If you guys did enjoy the stream, be sure to hit that follow button, guys. And I will see you in the next stream. See ya.
Till I get up, time is barely on our side.